excellent job on your infiltration of Myst. We have gathered a lot of information. We in Doetek will be sure to rely on you in the future.
I will be the one to decide what I do.
What do you mean?
My interest is in top-of-the-line research, not just Doetek. Don't try to decide for me.
Lisa, don't tell me you're going to Myst.
I have even less interest in working under Donovan.
So, what is this?
It's a prototype. Now we're going to check its battle program. This thing a prototype. We must strengthen it.
Prototype. What is it that you are actually trying to do here?
I will recall to this world that most dangerous of all ninja, Raido.
This project is the revival of life.
Revival of life? Well, that would put me out of a job, wouldn't it? So, why are you helping with something like that?
I don't need to explain myself to you.
Well, when you put it like that, it only makes me want to know it even more. Are you gonna tell me now? I see there is a secret buried here.
Thank you.
just disappear all of a sudden? How could you?
Huh? I have a debt to repay to Miyako. She introduced me to a good job, after all.
You know where my mother is?
I cannot say. I was only told to meet with you. Miyako's a good mother, isn't she?
Why?
My own mother left me without even a goodbye.
I don't even know you. Don't just show up and act as if you know what I'm feeling!
Fight!
Phase 4. What's happened since then?
So, you are Lisa Hamilton.
Who are you?
Perhaps you'll understand if I say that I am your replacement.
You're with Mist!
One piece of advice. I'd rethink your idea of working under Donovan.
I'm confident that I can do better than you did.
Here. Please tell me what is the meaning of this.
This? Why do you have this?
A girl named Nico gave it to me.
Nico? I don't know the name. But either way, it was not hers to give. It is true. Fame Douglas was your father. And that makes you my sister.
That... I need to hear this from my mother, to talk to her. I'm going to see her.
It would be better if you didn't.
Please get out of my way.
Fight! Helena.
You mustn't go! You're the only one I have left! I have to protect you! Please!
Of course, you will participate in the tournament, right, Kokoro?
But I... And...
All right, then!
Huh?
Let me give you a bit of training.
Feel better.
Right? I'll see you at the tournament.
How foolish. And at his age.
Are you remembering your father? How very quaint.
Would you mind your own business, please?
I know what you're thinking. You also plan to resurrect your own father in exchange for this. Am I right?
Yes. This experiment is nothing more than a stepping stone. Father.
So, this is it.
Are you sure you don't want to participate?
Ain't nobody got time for that.
All right. Then why don't we have our own special match right here?
Hey!
fun after all, isn't it?
You're right. It makes me remember the times when I was the one in the ring.
Let's make it into a great tournament.
You'll be coming with me.
Who do you think you are? You are not getting Honoka!
Finally get to fight with Mr. Bass.
Go ahead and beat him. Papa! This girl seems to really like you.
What?
Where do you think you are?
Fight!
Of course I am.
It looks like you did keep up your training.
Where is he?
Not enough. I still need a little more.
There's another one who also shares Raido's blood, isn't there?
Then I wish that you'd brought them together in the first place.
Don't be so impatient.
Blame on others?
But it is your fault! If anything happens to Honoka...
She's been captured. She can't answer you. Are you an idiot?
Honoka? Honoka!
Can you trace it?
I think so.
Thank you. Rig, where the hell did you go?
Just to let you know, we will be putting an end to your partner.
Huh? What kind of fool's talk is that? What did Rig ever do to you? People coming after you.
So you are here. Why aren't you in the tournament?
Huh? Who are you? Tournament. Never heard of it.
Wait!
Are you really the man from that time?
I said, never heard of it. Now leave me alone.
What's going on here?
I've neutralized it. It's only temporary, though.
I am in your debt.
It looks like we have a deal.